for all. See how we're changing the game at scotiabank.com/hockeyforall.
Mitch Marner and Robert Thomas off the hop here tonight. Both are in the starting lineup here for this one. John Bartlett, Greg Simpson have the call from Scotiabank Arena for the Blues and Maple Leafs on a Saturday night in Toronto. But first we'll hand things off to PA announcer Mike Ross.
Fans, we ask that you please rise if you're able to. Remove your hats and join Martina Ortiz-Luis in the singing of our national anthems.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And the rockets ragged, the walls bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave? Oh, Canada, our home and native land, true patriot love in all of us commend. With glowing hearts we see thee rise, the true North strong and free. From far and wide, oh Canada, we stand on guard for thee. God keep our land glorious and free. Oh Canada, we stand on guard for thee.
Their toughest opponent in the month of February on the schedule. They love playing the Leafs on the road, where they've won 13 of the past 16 games here in Toronto, including four straight. And the Buds have won seven at home. They're red hot in this building. So is Billy Husso. Since the start of the calendar year, he is 8-1-1 with a 1.55 goals against and a 9.45 save percentage. Meanwhile, Jack Campbell has heated up as of late. He's coming off a season-high 45 saves in his win against Pittsburgh and has stopped 68 of the last 71 shots he's faced. Craig Berube's in his 400th game as a head coach tonight, 239 for St. Louis, passes Scotty Bowman for sixth in the league's history. And Sheldon Keefe with his win Thursday against Pittsburgh, tied in with Terry Crist for the fourth most wins through 150 games in his career. Here we go.